Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm at Hershey's Chocolate World, a part of Hershey Park in Hershey, Pennsylvania. Come join me so we can check it out.
We are on our way to the Hershey Chocolate Factory. Your guide will meet you at the entrance. See you inside.
Find the quality of cargo beams to large cleaning machines that screen and thoroughly remove unwanted parts like copper and nickel. Our cocoa experts carefully select, source, and combine beans from various countries in precise amounts to achieve that unique and consistent Hershey's flavor. We pour the blended cocoa beans into large revolving roasters, which get extremely hot. Next, we quickly cool the beans and feed them into our breaking paper, which cracks open the shells at high speed. Inside each shell are tiny pieces called cocoa nibs.
Hey everyone! Below me are milling machines, which grind cocoa nibs into unsweetened chocolate. Cocoa nibs have been ground down like this for thousands of years. Milling machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa nibs into the smooth, dark liquid you drink.
Our pressing machines Hershey's milk chocolate is delicious and distinctive taste. My job is to make sure all of that milk meets our high-quality standards. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batching tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweet milk and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweetened chocolate. This is being the delicious Hershey's chocolate goodness is finally ready to be packaged.
Like Hershey's milk chocolate in special dog bars.
Hey, don't forget Reese's peanut butter cups.
Everyone has a favorite. Mine are Hershey's Kisses chocolate.
Aw, thanks, Alex. That's so sweet.
Visit us full soon!
Please remain seated until the door opens and watch your step on the moon by
She's chocolate.
Hey everybody, thank you for joining me at Hershey's Chocolate World today. Well, I'll see you next time.